the other post and came out.
Wow.
That's why it was a little bit of a delay in the puck coming back out. But Mellenby with a strong play, and that's twice for Ruchin in this game. So close. Strong play by Mellenby, and it all started with Ruchin winning the faceoff. And then as they just kept at it, Mellenby had a strong play from behind the net. Ruchin can't believe it.
Oh,
he's had a couple of chances. Remember, he hit the crossbar in the first period? And now this one here.
There was one earlier where Slater had that chip that went off the crossbar that they thought might have been in.
Yeah.
So Atlanta has come close, and that one they thought might have been in.
Yeah, they're taking a long look at this one.
Yeah.
Here it comes again. Just about a half a minute remaining. And it just off one post, off the other post, and out. Might have been crossbar and then post, which I think it was. Crossbar, post, out the other way.
Bang, bang, the review continues as they make sure we'll get the official announcement momentarily. I think the angles that we had certainly were definitive.
I think so. It's been an interesting game, hasn't it?
Oh.
I mean, this is you mentioned it early, Sam, about Atlanta, and I agree with you. Playing a defensive-minded, defensive-thinking game under Bob Hartley. Now, again, it's been a good road team.
Yeah.
You know, they've been a good road team all season long.
7-3-3.
Yeah, and so, but they came out, and they were very conservative with the way they play. And this has been a team that, you know, it can really go. You know, they can go on the offense when you talk about Hossa, Kovalchuk, and those types of player, and Kozlov. But they did a good job protecting their own zone, I thought, and forcing the Rangers to lose the puck and not be able to carry the puck over the blue line in this game.
Well, each team, provided the review is the way we saw it, it's still, I'm a little puzzled why it's taking this long. I thought it was
maybe they're looking at the Pittsburgh one, too, the other night.
Oh, okay. We can go back that far and take another look. Now, we have blown this up, the big zoom here.
Yeah. No goal.
No.
That's our crew comes up with the great pictures, and that one was clearly off one post, off the other post, and out.
And now the official announcement, and the fans here at the Garden love it. And now each team has a point in the standings. We go to a 5-minute 4-on-4 sudden death overtime to play for another very important conference point.
The last time we saw Tom Rennie have a little conversation on the bench with Yara Muriager and a couple of his guys, they went out and scored.
This overtime is brought to you by AIG. AIG for insurance, investments, retirement. AIG, the strength to be there. Thrashers in games decided in overtime are 1-2. Rangers in games decided in overtime are 2-2. Roosevelt, Malik, Yager, Nylander, the Rangers 4. Kozlov, Hossa, Havlid, and Knighty. Malik in deep with a puck. Knighty kicks it into the corner. Havlid pokes it ahead, and here comes Marian Hossa. And Slava Kozlov. Hossa with the puck, moving in. Saved by Lundqvist. Oh, man, Hossa's back on his game. He may have been slumping for a few, but he is back on his game now.
And give Nylander credit for hustling to get back and turn a 2-on-1 into a 2-on-2.
Shanahan all over Marian Hossa. Malik tries to help. Look at Hossa straight. Puts it in front. And it's taken away by Straka. Racing down. Trying to beat DeVries. And he lost control. He's got it back. Peter Shanahan. He shoots. Saved by Lettinen. And he's got it in the pads as he looks behind him again.
He's looking again, isn't he? He's played really well in this game, Lettinen. Look at this is what you're talking about. Shanahan trying to play Hossa and Malik helping out. And then it looked like Straka might have had a step on DeVries, but lost the puck. But found a way to get it to Shanahan. Where is it? Oh, it's down here.
He's played well,
but he's looked behind him a number of times.
1 minute gone in overtime. The puck comes out of the zone. Retrieved by Straka. Ward, Tootin, Straka, and Shanahan for the Rangers. Kovalchuk.